This programming is sponsored by the Bayou Theater at the University of Houston Clear Lake, announcing their new season, featuring a variety of music, dance, theater, and comedy performances. Tickets at uhcl.universitytickets.com.
Welcome to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this week we've got a monster of a piece as the Round Top Music Festival bids farewell to Gustav Mahler with a performance of his very final complete symphonic work, the Ninth Symphony. Like pretty much all of the Mahler symphonies, this is, as I said, a gigantic piece. One thing that stands out here are the different styles of each movement. Usually, you've got four movement symphonies that start fast, have some kind of slow movement, some kind of scherzo or a dance-like movement, and then your typical big, rousing finale. This time, however, there are two slow movements that start and end the piece, and then all the jaunty stuff is in the middle two movements. And given that Mahler was nearing the end of his life as he wrote it, many scholars and musicians consider this his kind of farewell to the world, something that's a little more pensive than what he might have normally done. Here is the Round Top Music Festival Orchestra, led by Benjamin Zander.
Thank you. Thank you.
the monumental Symphony No. 9 by Gustav Mahler, performed by the student musicians of the Round Top Music Festival under conductor Benjamin Zander in 2019. The Round Top Music Festival will be returning for the 2021 season starting in June. If you're curious about their featured concerts, you can find a schedule at festivalhill.org. The festival runs from June 6th to July 18th in Round Top, Texas. The recording engineer for that performance was Andy Bradley, and Mark DiClaudio does the mix for the show. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this has been Encore Houston. Thanks for listening to Houston Public Media.
This programming is sponsored by the UH Health Family Care Center, offering primary care and behavioral health services on the University of Houston campus. Health insurance plans, including Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. New patient appointments and more at 832-UH-CARES.